Hi guys, I hope you are marvelously well. Today in this Marketo Office Hour, we'll focus on the new Marketo conversational flow. And we will review some of the setup we need to make that work. Let's go. So today we'll talk about the conversational flow. Maybe you've seen, like me, in your Marketo, when you go on a form, you have this new part here in the part two of the form. In settings here, you can activate a conversational flow setting. So I was wondering what was that and did some research, finally get it. So we will talk about that today. But just before that, how do we set up the dynamic chat so that it works? You know that Marketo is slowly migrating the user management in the Adobe console. Wait, where is that? It's here. So you access the Adobe console typing adminconsole.adobe.com. So someone in your organization, certainly the first person who accessed Marketo in the past, has certainly received an email allowing this person to access this new Marketo, this new Adobe console. And this is where you have to slowly set up your users, your products, your Adobe products, and the profiles between both so that you will get access to all Adobe products. So here I have access to a number of Adobe products. My Marketo is not yet migrated to this console, so I still manage my user and roles in Marketo but for the chat, it's already migrated, it's here. So here I see all the product I have access to, and I should have Marketo very soon, but for a moment, that's the one that interests me. I can see all the users I have in Merlin and Leonard. And so that's where, somewhere here in the parameter account somewhere, that you could create, no, sorry, it's here. You could create an SSO connection for between your information system and the Adobe console. So I don't have that. So I created my user manually. And remember that in the Marketo world, you don't link users to product, you link users to profiles and profiles to product. So between the users and the product, you need to create profiles. So for instance, if I go back to my product, I go to my dynamic chat here, I see all the profiles here. So unfortunately, I don't